I love you guys. I love coming to Northeast. More of you guys will know. That's why it's a family up here. You know, the whole reason why we're here, guys, listen, we love, we put up a lot of stuff this time. It's a lot. I'm like, whoa, I can feel the lights. It's hot. It was amazing to me, like, last time here in Massachusetts, and it was an incredible night. And, you know, we have 5 shows in a row, and so it's a lot. And so our prayer is that we stay fresh every single night, and that God does something specific every single night. Not just, yeah, it's going to be a great 5 in one show, it's going to be a great individual night. But the Holy Spirit will move in a powerful way. And you're going to see us up here. We have fun, we have joy. That is my strength. We want to do the best we can what God's given us, so we kind of make it the best we can. But honestly, the Holy Spirit's not in this place tonight. There's no reason, no purpose. And so my prayer is that God's Spirit moves and we have joy. We allow Him to move in our hearts. And we allow Him to do whatever He needs to do in your life. And God has saved me. The reason why I go and proclaim what Christ has done is because He's changed my life radically. And this song says, that raise a shout to let the world know that Jesus came. I want y'all to hear God says this, that we were once dead in our sin, dead in our trespasses, but we've been made alive in Christ. If you know that life that you've been given, I want you when this chorus says, raise a shout, I want y'all to shout as loud as you can, all right? So we're going to practice this real quick. Here we go. Ready? Raise a shout.